I'd like you to everybody to get extremely close to everybody else.
Oh, everybody get really close together.
Back to Dufferin. These are about 300 to 400 cyclists who are still going to filter in here. This means we're going to need to throw all of the green space around us before we begin addressing everybody.
I can help you with voice projection if you want to tell me what to say.
Yeah. You go ahead and you can.
Oh, yeah, but you go.
My name is Rick.
My name is Rick.
I'm with ARC.
I'm with ARC.
The advocacy for respect for cyclists. We gather 1 week after every cyclist's death. So that we can remember them. It is not something we like to do. But we feel it is important. To memorialize those of us who die and are hurt on the street.
To memorialize those of us who died or hurt on the street.
Yeah, a little more.
I love Jenna. Her passing fills me with great sadness.
I would like to ask everyone here
to take a few minutes of silence. Thank you.
Anybody who might be able to help get side guards put on cue bands and convex mirrors be absolutely essential. My own brother died 7.5 years ago for the exact same reason. Please, let's make it happen.
I'll just say that I'm Peggy Nash. I'm the Member of Parliament in Parkdale High Park, and I'm heading from here to Ottawa to join Olivia Chow in introducing a bill that will call for mandatory side guards on large vehicles to try to prevent what happened to Jenna from ever happening again. And we will let you know how to support this bill. We will have petitions, and we will organize, and we will campaign to make this the law of our land so that this never happens again. So thank you for being here, everyone, today.
Yeah. Hear, hear.
An email address.
An email address.
So that we continue.
So that we continue.
To make sure that this doesn't happen to anybody else. By working together.
By working together.
To get enough petitions and support. For side guards on trucks. And for the amount of bike lanes that were recommended 10 years ago to finally be put in place. Thank you.
Thank you.